activities, late bus, you know. So, Dad, you're not going to believe this. Brad came up to me on the stairs and said the most shocking thing to me. He said he has a huge secret.
Sue, you know, I don't think it's that big a secret.
No, it is. Guess what he said? A boy likes me.
Brad said that?
Yeah, he said a boy likes me.
That's what Brad said?
Right.
Uh-huh. Now, when he said that, was that Brad talking or are you talking?
Dad, there's really only one way to take this. Brad said a boy likes me.
I don't think so. Who's me in this scenario?
Me?
You, or you, Brad?
What?
Let's say you wrote it in a book. Would it say, a boy likes me, said Brad?
Why would a boy like Brad? Why would Brad say a boy likes him? That doesn't make any sense. Okay, forget it. I'm just gonna go tell Mom.
Good plan.